Welcome, Sports Nation, to Sports DTM, the sports channel where we call sports down the middle. You can expect the latest in sports news, views, and reviews from our resident analysts. No sports topic is too controversial, and no team or player is above criticism. So just smash that subscribe button and ring that notification bell to make sure you don't miss out on our balanced offering of riveting sports content. And don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment below. Welcome to Sports DTM.
Greetings, Sports DTM fans, and welcome to another episode of Sports Down the Middle. We have a shocking development down in Tokyo with one Jamaican who was slated to be a favorite in the 200 meters for women, placing fourth in the race. But before we get into the details, we don't see you've been watching and liking the videos, and we want you to subscribe to the Sports DTM family by hitting that subscribe button. If your subscription button is still red, that means you have not yet subscribed. So hit that subscribe button and come and join the Sports DTM family. Sherika Jackson jogged a pedestrian 23.26 seconds to place fourth in heat number 5 from lane 4. Sherika Jackson was a favorite to win or to medal in this 200 meters finals, but we are not sure if it's some lack of concentration or if she wasn't fit, but she placed fourth in the race, tying with Italy's Dalia Kadari in a time of 23.26 seconds. Both ran 23.26 seconds, but it was rounded down to the 1,000th of a second and separated by 22.26.251 for the Italian and 23.26.255 for Sherika Jackson, thus eliminating her from the semifinals. This is a shocker, but let me hear your thoughts on this, analysts. Let me hear your thoughts on this shocking development down in Tokyo.
Wow. Super pedestrian race there by Sherika Jackson. Except this is not good because she finished the race in fourth place and pretty much missed out on an automatic qualified spot to the semifinals. Way too casual there, way too casual. Need to have, you know, checked and see what and where you were to actually shut it down. You have to understand, you know, 1-2-3 was a goal. And now we pretty much don't have that on the cards at all. Way too casual if you ask me. Stop apparently seeing me like 2 times in a race. You know, come out, slow down again. Trying to catch up again, slow down again. No, you know, that is almost like a rookie kind of mistake. Way too casual if you ask me. Some might argue that it was just miscalculation. And that can be so too. However, knowing that this could be the possible cause for not medaling or getting to the next round, you really need to take it in your own hands and ensure that you qualify. You understand? I know you want to conserve after those blistering run yesterday. You know, I know you want to conserve, but the truth is you can't be overconfident and take it too casual. I know you ended up with one less medal. Very unfortunate.
And there you have it, Sports DTM fans. The analyst thoughts on Sherika Jackson crashing out after 200 meters, failing to make the semifinals. She was considered a favorite to medal in the event, but she placed fourth in a shocking turn of events. In first place, we had Antonique Strawn from the Bahamas in a time of 22.76 seconds, a season's best. In second, from Portugal, we have Dorcas Bazzolo in a time of 23.21 seconds. In third, we have the Italian Dalia Kadari in a time of 23.26 seconds. In fourth place, Sherika Jackson in a time of 22.26 seconds. In fifth, we have Yvette Lalova, the Belarusian, in 23.29 seconds, who ran a season's best. And in sixth place, we have Shanti Pereira from Singapore, running a season's best of 23.96 seconds. Sherika Jackson, I'm sure she is disappointed in the turn of events today, and I know that the entire Jamaican landscape is also disappointed. Let us hear your thoughts on this. Tell us how you feel about Sherika Jackson, a possible gold medal contender, crashing out in the heat of the 200 meters finals. Like the video if you did and subscribe to the channel. Let us hear your thoughts. And don't forget to subscribe and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell their friends about Sports DTM. Be blessed.